top of a developing story this morning. A Camp Pendleton Marine is booked into jail this morning in connection to the murder of a Navy veteran from Fallbrook. Alvin Bulaoro, seen here, was found dead on January 3rd. 10 News cameras were at the scene. His body was found zipped inside of a bag in the back seat of his SUV. Marine Corporal Kevin Coset is behind bars this morning, accused in his murder. Authorities are being very tight-lipped about a possible motive.